Will Smith is a renowned American actor, director, and singer. Did you know that Will is among the greatest Hollywood pet lovers? Yes, that's true. He is a happy owner of four gorgeous dogs. There are a lot of photos with Will and his beloved Rottweilers on the internet. Yes, all of his dogs are of this breed. Smith's choice of the Rottweilers is, first of all, loyalty to his Philadelphia roots. In 2004, Rottweilers were ranked third in popularity in this city. Renowned for being great at protecting home and family, these dogs can provide the level of safety that people who often work hard away from home as the famous actor need. However, there is also one dog that just made the actor literally fall in love with. Let's take a closer look. Abbey, German Shepherd. Abbey became famous to the whole world after starring in the movie I Am Legend together with Will Smith. Abbey was 3 when she was taken for the role. She was the kind of dog that director Francis Lawrence wanted to see in his blockbuster. On the set, Will became very close to Abbey. After the movie, he just couldn't imagine his life without her and wanted to take Abbey at home to live with him and his family. But unfortunately, the dog already had a family and Smith's dreams couldn't come true. Abbey became a real star of the production. We all fell for the dog and cried when she died in the movie. Many years have passed, but it is still mentioned as one of the all-time saddest movie moments. Abbey also had a few small roles after her big screen debut. Indo, Gracie, Zhaki, and Tyson, Rottweilers. The four Rottweilers who now live with the Smith family are Indo, Gracie, Zhaki, and Tyson. They are smart, kind, and ready to defend their masters to the last. And when the owners are too tired and do not want to take long walks with the pets, the dogs go to the treadmill. Yes, the Rottweilers have their own fitness simulator. Not only celebrities want to have good bodies. When the owners are too busy at work, a special trainer, the star of the Dog Whisperer show, and a specialist who helps celebrities acquire dogs, part-time trainer of Smith's Rottweilers, walks with the dogs. He was hired to teach dogs how to treat snakes correctly after one of the pets, Rocco, was bitten by a rattlesnake. Milan coped with the task perfectly. There were no more such incidents. At first, Jada feared that she would not be able to handle so many powerful dogs on a walk. However, they are essentially schooling animals. And after training, the Rottweilers have become real defenders and do not cause any inconvenience to the owners, obeying unquestioningly. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.